Okay, so I just want to look at the rhombus. So if we're looking at the rhombus and the kite and just using the formula. So the formula is just a half times xy. Make sure that if you are given the side lengths, you're not using the side lengths, it is actually the diagonals. So it's a half times 6 times 4. 6 times 4 is 24. That ends up being a half of 24, which is 12. That would be 12 meters squared. Okay, this is a half times 10 times 20. A half of, that'll be a half of 200, which is 100 centimeters squared. A half times 40 times 20, which is a half times 800, which is 400 centimeters squared. And here, area equals base times height, which is 10 times 8, which is 80 meters squared. Okay, all right, so basically you just multiply the diagonals each time. So each time we're doing the diagonals, and you divide by 2. But if you're not given the diagonals, like for the rhombus, you just do the base times the height, and that one's the same as the parallelogram. Otherwise, you're using each time a half x times y.